Australians are too nice and it scares me. I could be walking down the streets of Sydney and some guy would come up with a knife and be like, "Hey mate, how you going? I'm about to shank you to death." And I would let him.